Nursing is not just taking care of patients at the bedside. You have to know how to ask a lot of questions.
Trying to get the details you need from the patients through a phone call, listen to what they're saying, how they're saying it.
We do a lot of medication refills. Our biggest goal here on the outpatient side is trying to keep the patients out of the emergency department as much as we can.
Outpatient RNs is putting all the puzzle pieces together.
The basis of any nursing is always assessment, always a nurse ready to pick up the phone.
Make sure that there's no fires to be put out first.
We also get a lot of messages sent to us through the portal.
If a patient's out of medication, why are they out of medication? Let's make sure that they get it.
Ordering different tests, CAT scans, x-rays.
All of our patients get a 6-minute walk. That gives us such objective, non-invasive information.
What's nice about outpatient nursing as well is that it's a set schedule. Outpatient nursing does provide a nice form of consistency with being at the same place every day.
Being an outpatient, it's totally different because inpatient role, you're just helping out the patients that are more sick.
Inpatient nursing, you have somebody else that's going to take over the next round. In the outpatient world, it's still waiting for me that next morning when I come in.
I am in the float pool. Primary care is usually universal everywhere you go. When you go to a specialty, and you have to rely on the team members to teach you those things.
This clinic that I work in is a specialty clinic for infectious disease, so it's something that you need to have a specific diagnosis to get in. A lot of patients are just used to having their primary care doctor take care of any of their medical needs, so there's some learning that's involved.
Trying to analyze things over the phone.
You're gonna ask more detailed questions on the phone because you can't see them to know what's going on.
Phone calls are the hardest. I'd much rather see everybody face to face.
Patients will sometimes get frustrated that their needs can't be answered within an hour's notice or a couple hours' notice, and they'll call back.
Listening, really just listening. You know, be compassionate, empathize with them, and make them feel like they're not being rushed.
You also get to know their family members that bring them. Family members will have a different viewpoint of those patients.
The part I enjoy most about outpatient nursing is the ability to still provide medical education to our patients.
I have found that I love being able to help people walk through the healthcare system on the outpatient side that gets so confusing for them, and that they know that at least I can help them, guide them that way.
If we can catch something before it becomes a very serious health issue, we can keep them from needing to go to the hospital or having these huge issues a couple months later.
You're making all these connections with families, right? And they are appreciating everything that you do for them. I am that voice between that patient and that doctor. So I get to show my compassion, I get to show my empathy. Being able to get things done in a timely manner, that's where my reward comes in.